These two? Together? My wish just came true!
The following is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, the Mega Powers!
It's great to see a mixed tag team who have similar philosophies when it comes to competition.
And that's what this match is all about. These two superstars are now carrying their spirit of competition together. The WWE Universe is not fond of these two.
And their opponents, the Family!
I hate to think what these two have planned for tonight. You gotta believe they were conniving a scheme in the back.
Conniving a scheme?
You gotta stop with these Saturday morning cartoons, Saxton. It's called coming up with a game plan, a plan that can pay big dividends.
Mixed tag match underway, and I do not envy the referee's job tonight.
Ooh! Ooh, a sharp kick!
Ooh, look at her answering back!
Oh, what a forearm! Oh, going up, uh-oh! Throwing down punches and counters out!
Running knee lift. Looking to crush the hamstring!
Oh. Another one?
Hamstring crushing knee strikes.
Repeated strikes.
That was a vicious display. You can almost see the disdain in their eyes.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Cinches up the arm in a series of boots. I think rage took over in that moment. Nothing but blind rage.
That is attacking with malicious intent.
And she has gained the advantage here.
And little by little, she's demoralizing her competition. She's firing up, no doubt about it.
Straight to the floor! Talk about a jumping nothing. A real miscalculation on their part.
Just getting all twisted up.
Running knee lift. Thrown back in under the ropes. Uh-oh. Knee lift to the body. Nice. Setting it up. And now the tag resets the action as the men get set to do battle. One. Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Oh, my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Who won the race? Charlie's horse. And with an onslaught of strikes like that, it's clear they have nothing but punishment on their mind.
Slingshot!
Oh, no! A huge miss. There's bad timing, and then there's whatever you want to call that.
Snapmare takeover, followed by the big boot. Oh,
what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Scoreboard pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
But power. A power bomb like that will leave you with bruises and remind you of this moment for days.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
Oh, this. What a headbutt.
Put in a position now.
God, face first.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Stomp to the gut, too.
The fight is being brought right to him.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
He's one step ahead there.
And he is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there. Kicks to the face. Capped off with a big one.
Just never had a chance to block any of those.
Oh, maybe not.
What power!
I felt the vibration of that one from all the way over here. Here's the pump handle. Suplex!
Launched. He's on his heels a bit now.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner.
Suplex!
Over and over again, getting beaten down with force.
Shoulder tackle.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Yeah. Power slam. For the win. Shoulder up before the count.
Incredible power to kick out at just one.
Uh-oh. Give them the slip just in time.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Hooking it up here, what's next?
Up handle suplex.
She tagged out, but if you ask me, I think her opponent wanted a break too.
Big boot.
Ooh.
Oh, what a kick. Well executed suplex.
Just a desperate attack.
Perched on the shoulders, feast your eyes.
So glad I bet on him.
Cover. And the count doesn't even begin.
How did he do that?
And now the question runs in the mind, how am I going to be able to end this? Oh, what a kick. Bang to the neck. Placed into the corner.
On the second row.
Enziguri
out of the corner.
Cinches up the arm and a
vicious kicks to the jaw.
He gets the tag, and that means his opponent has to switch with his partner, too.
Oh, my goodness, what a knee strike.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
Up into the torture rack.
Oh, feast your eyes.
We might just be seconds away from the end.
Win, a big win. That took a huge huge effort.
Here are your winners, the Mega Powers.
Now that the mixed tag insanity's over, can we give the ref a raise? I mean, he definitely earned his paycheck tonight.
Winning a mixed tag match has nothing but good feelings.
There is definitely a feeling of excitement in the air.